Hi, today we're out fishing seagrass flats and we've caught an inshore lizardfish. So lizardfish have really big mouths. I'm gonna grab this guy to show you. I'll wet my hands first, because it's better to handle fish with wet hands. So they have really large mouths with lots of sharp teeth, really big mouths. They usually have this greenish kind of olivey color with some black spots. And they're a fairly common species in seagrass beds.